Well, there was a new worry in a Colorado town that evacuated during a flood. The recent damage from massive flooding in Manitou Springs is going to cost a lot to fix. Today, the city estimates the damage at $1.5 million. Now, a part of U.S. 24 through Manitou is closed because that road could cave in. That part of westbound Manitou Avenue is closed until further notice.